grabbing hold of gold just for now. Can he seal the deal here in Nairobi in the final event?
For his job, the man who entertained us earlier in the pole vault is to protect, clinch, and maybe try and make sure that he helps him get home, because Fure's medal hopes are pretty remote.
He may just be edged out in the sprint by Moretta. It's going to be a battle to the line. Can Clinch do it? Oh, he's found something right at the end as well. Drama to the last, but Clinch is going to be the champion.